welcome to my channel. Today we are at the Dubai Autodrome Circuit for the Lamborghini Super Trofeo. Now, people not knowing the series, it's a Club GT series organized by Lamborghini, consisting of 12 teams and 3 rounds, and it is held in Europe, Middle East, Asia, and America. And without wasting time, let's hit the track. And even before hitting the track, I have already spotted some cars in the car park. Let me show you them. A Porsche Boxster GTS. Ferrari California. I mean, look at the color. The cars are dirty because it's just rained last night. There's an Audi TT. And we already have a McLaren. Already found so many cars in the car park. I'm already excited. Next up is the paddock walk. Now in the paddock, I already see a few cars, the race versions, lined up. Let's take a quick look. After watching so many cars behind already, since this is a Lamborghini event, Lamborghini is all out with all its best cars, and here it is, the Lamborghini Urus, whatever, it's Urus. This is Lamborghini's first, not really first, but the second SUV. The first was an LM002 or the Lamborghini truck, but that didn't quite make it to the production vehicle.